quite an incredible testimony. His history includes surgeries and multiple physiotherapies after a major injury. And today, he's been going through therapy for a whole year, and he recovered only a few days ago. So without any prior practice or any prior training after that, he's just gonna do some really incredible stuff on stage.
أحمد.
Many other subjects, right? Okay. So, just to prevent giving up, you apply for your subject to graduate, right? So, this is the reason. So, don't give up because you didn't apply to give up at the end. So, when you feel that you want to give up, remember where you started. Thank you all.
Peace.